Welcome back, guys, to another video, and I'm so tired. Oh my. And I need to go use the bathroom because my hair is messed up and my clothes are pajamas. I need to do that. And sorry for that, guys. But anyway, let's just go.
All right, guys, we're out in the cold. It's freezing cold, but it's okay. Well, it's not freezing cold, but it's still cold for me. But anyway, we're gonna do the closed eye free kick challenge. All right, so the rules are we're gonna do 5 shots each. We're gonna have to close our eyes or turn our head away. So yeah, this is gonna be a bit challenge. But anyway, we're gonna do it. Let's go.
All right, you can shoot whenever. Oh.
Nope.
Damn. How do you feel?
I mean, you know, it's okay, I guess, you know? I mean, like, I tried, but...
Boring!
Let's go.
Hey!
Oh,
hey! Man. I see you! Yeah! How do you feel?
It's on top of the wall.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Ooh.
Listen.
Oh. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Whoopsie. Oh, there you go. All right. Do you think you're gonna make it?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. What? Did you hit the crossbar?
What? Did I? I don't know.
You can't touch this, boy.
Oh, come on, man. Yeah. Almost there. Almost there.
I think you hit the crossbar.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Hey.
That was a good shot, man.
Scout him. He hit the crossbar with his eyes closed.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. Third shot.
Oh, whoops. 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 He slipped. Whoopsie. Oh!
Oh, go!
Oh, whoops!
Oh, God.
I can't get my fingers.
Yeah.
Listen!
Oh, yes, go!
Oh, shoot, I gotta score off some out, guys.
Yeah!
Alright, guys, I'm feeling my inner medicine right now. I'm gonna shoot it.
Inner Messi.
Listen.
What are you doing?
Oh.
Right.
I'm gonna count how many steps I'm taking. I need count. 6 or 7.
He gotta make this.
Right. If he scores this one, I'm out.
Yeah. Alright. Sees the ball. He kicks and ooh, it goes all the way back there. Alright, guys, this is not looking good. If he makes this, I'm out. But let's see what happens.
Ready?
Yeah. Yes! Alright, I'm still in, guys. This is my final shot. Alright, guys, I'm pulling this bet now. If I don't make it, I'm not being a professional soccer player.
Wait, what?
Oh my God. That's how determined I am to make it. Let's go, guys, let's see. Alright, guys, my shot wasn't recorded, but it's okay. Like, I actually did make it. So yeah, I'm not like faking it or anything. You guys can comment down if I faked it, but I made it. Like, my witnesses are here.
You made it.
Yeah. Alright, so right now we're gonna do one more. Or until someone makes it, they win. So yeah, let's get started. If he makes this, he wins this.
If I make this, sign me, baby.
Do you think you're gonna make this?
Yes.
Okay.
I told you, all of my critics, that I was the greatest of all time.
He was that courageous.
Go!
I didn't hear the noise. I didn't hear it. Okay. Well.
What did you say earlier?
I said that I would make it, man, but I ended up didn't. But
he's learning from your mistakes.
It's okay. Yeah.
All right, guys. If I don't make this, then Barcelona's never gonna sign me up. But if I make it, next year they're gonna sign me up. They're looking out for me.
Yo.
All right, let's go.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry on the ball. Gosha gonna send a white three on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her with friends.
Nigga said he run
my hometown. I don't know how I'm a prince. All we talk about is checks.
Top bins. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
What's the vote?
My friend has one more chance. If he doesn't make this, I win this, guys. I win this challenge. So let's go.
Dang!
Dang it.
Dude, that was almost top bends.
They gon' wanna see me fall, yeah. Talking dollar with my goal, yeah. We gon' run around the globe, yeah. You gon' wear that shit from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah.
Yeah.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Niggas say they run my hometown. I don't know how. All we talk about is checks.
Cash, rack, bills, map, stacks. Ew,
I'm in.
Love, with my squad.
Alright, guys, I can't feel my hands. Neither can the other guys. I'm pretty much dead. So, yeah, what is that? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get copyright. Oh, shoot, mute this. Alright, guys, we've been thinking about this, of getting what restaurant we should go to, like, for 5 or 10 minutes, probably 5, I don't know, I might be exaggerating, but anyway, we're gonna go to some restaurant.
I mean, like, yeah. I had, like, the chicken, some spicy chicken sandwich or something I had from there, and it was not bad.
Yeah, I think I tried that, I don't know, but their burgers are, like, those burgers are amazing.
Bro, they're fire, man.
Well, guys, after, like, 10 to 15 minutes, we finally decided we're going to Steak and Shake. Good place, has a lot of high-end protein. And a lot of high-end sugar, but you know what? It's worth it. Let's go. All right, guys. We're here in Steak and Shake. I'm undercover for you guys, so you guys can see this. We just ordered food. I got the jalapeno crunch steak burger and Kit Kat shakes. So yeah. Do you guys want to say what you guys got?
Nope.
All right, guys. We've been waiting for like 20 minutes or something. I don't know. I'm starving. I need my protein source, guys.
For all we know, you could like not have.
So yeah, guys, this is my Kit Kat shake. So yeah, finally after like 20 hours, I finally got it. So yeah, let's dig in. Well, I'm digging in, not you guys, but you know. Dude, that made me so water up from that jalapeno. Oh my gosh, I'm still water up. This is weird.
Alright, guys, we just finished from Steak and Shake after 1 hour 30 minutes. So yeah, we're gonna go back. I'm gonna go and then they're gonna go. So yeah, I'm gonna be stuck because I'm gonna have to wait like 2 hours so they can actually pick me up. But you know, that's okay, guys. I can just take my time and play.
Boring.
Alright, guys, this is gonna be the end of the vlog or challenge or whatever you want to call this. I don't know what I'm going to call this. A vlog, you can call it, or a challenge, but it's mainly a vlog, I guess. But yeah, it was a pretty fun day today. Okay, let me edit that. It was a pretty fun day today. I liked it.
Boring.
Peace.
Alright, guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you enjoy my content. Peace out. Have a great day. See you then.
good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something like